But Joe Biden is not the defender of American democracy. Joe Biden is the destroyer of American democracy. So if Joe Biden wants to make this race a question of which candidate will defend our democracy and protect our freedoms, and I say to Crooked Joe, and he's crooked, the most corrupt president we've ever had.
And this is a president coming back who has learned that he can break the law and get away with it. Somebody whose entire rationale for a second term is to get retribution against the people that he believes have been his enemies. In that context, having virtually nobody around him willing to stand up to him, to challenge him, having a second Trump term where you don't have people like John Kelly or the people that serve in the White House counsel's office, Pat Cipollone, Don McGahn, Bill Barr at the Justice Department, willing to say no when Trump asked them to break the law.